There's this stupid problem with my computer f saying preparing automatic repair. And when it does, it has the blue screen to death and then shuts off. It says it's gonna, like, it says it's going to restart, and it doesn't restart at all, actually. This is really stupid, and I'm pissed off. Like, see? Can anybody help me in the comments? 'Cause, like, I'm getting really mad.